the love of God. Everybody pause. Going to go look at my note. Oh. Okay. Okay. He is in fact back. Thank you for all of you guys who waited. I almost debated not coming back, and then I was like, that's really fucked if I do that, because for the people I told to wait, it's not fair to you guys. I'm anything but a rational man. That was the thought process behind it. Pop out chat, chat log up here. Put the bot detector up here. That thing. Okay. We're back to where we were. Nope, do not cancel. Minimize. Okay, while you guys all get acquainted with being back, I'm gonna go get my dinner and try to not jump off the side of a building. Okay. Okay. Oh, by the way, we are super close to 300 subs on YouTube. Thank you to whoever my subscribers are out there who check in on there. Okay, I'll be back. Well? No, good lord, no, I couldn't afford that. Range energy or what?
bit there. Okay. Gentlemen, are you still with me? No, Bucket, unofficial, I'm still here. I'm just having one hell of a time. You know what, Yoshi, Froben, and Curb, kinda. Oh. Thank y'all for staying. Having chicken fried steaks. Okay. I hear you. And it only lasts for a round. All right, let's do this. Okay, Ambi, the Yur, the Dead Ringer, and the Abzab. Okay. Would somebody type exclamation point social? Into the chat for me. Oh my god, I'm using... I'm gonna mute the stream. Okay, cool. Oh, fuck! It's so bad. I can't disguise, because if I disguise, I lose my dead ring. So dumb. Why would you do it? Oh no. Actually. A Saharan spy, very nice. I can't spy check either. When you disguise. I mean, I get that, but I can't use my dead ringer because I'm so stupid. Watch out behind you. What? No way. No way. That guy's gotta be cheating. Fuck you, cowboy. Ridiculous. Oh,
this loadout. This is a horrible loadout, Curb. I don't give a fuck about the red tape. Nobody ever sets up sentries on this map. Oh, maybe I should make this thing. Oh no, I accidentally I accidentally cloaked. All right. All I'm saying is, I went on a 5-kill streak with this abysmal ass loadout.
Oh no, the pocket!
It was 7? I know, but...
I would have been able to sneak up on that guy if you weren't riding my ass.
Killed him. Oh my god, I died.
Either cart, I think there's a spy.
Nah, bunny boy. I instituted a very, very poor decision of letting chat decide my, all right, he's dead, sniper, you're good. Wait, 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 Conky Dong, don't push yet.
Sorry.
I bought every strange weapon.
Should I push?
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know now. I just wanted to kill that heavy.
There's a guy at the car. There's like three of them.
Yeah, Baba Booey. Now, chap. I'm a pretty okay guy. Thanks, Mimics. Love you. Now, if I saw what I think I saw, I just saw RNG go up to an enemy heavy, sniff his ass crack, and then walk away. Now, I'm not sure if that's exactly what I saw, but I'm pretty goddamn sure. Bro's aim is atrocious. Where the fuck did that guy come from? What? Where? My man. Oh my god. Bro just wanted to know what he had for lunch. My man is. My man, it is very important that you be pure. You know what? I guess. Maybe he knew something that I did not. You know, maybe he really knew. Oh man, I hate this. Alright, the chat, the cooldown on this is gonna be 20 minutes, I've decided. This go- I know. I don't want it to be spammable. Or maybe it'll be on the same kind of cooldown limit.
Boy.
Hello. Oh, you're kidding
blood
me.
Is tweaking over the blood. I gotta go to work soon. Well, I'm sorry. If this guy kills me.
REDPHD says, holy fuck, Lois.
Holy fuck, Lois. I'm coming. I need it.
Boy.
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, I have no heals. Ah! He's getting a burning flames. God, what did I do to deserve that? Why? What did I do? Tony Hawk. God. hate this loadout. Blink for a second, then disappear. Did he just leave the game?
Hello. Wait, wait, no.
Boom. Sorry, guys.
I don't even. Come here, you. Come here. What? Game is. You do it. No. God, I hate playing this. Can somebody, for the love of all that is holy and good, win this match, please?
Sure.
Thanks, bro. Fucking kill this guy. Yes! Thank you! Oh my god.
You,
bro, you're too good. You're too good. You're too good at the game, bro. You are too good. Oh, thank god.
Fourth place ain't bad.
Woo, man. Okay. Oh, that's true. Oh my god, it feels so good.
Hello.
Hello. That's fine. Fucking eyes out, medic. I'm coming for you. What up, Rebar? Good to see you again, bro. It's been a while. I'm pretty sure I know what I saw get typed in chat. I've died to this guy, random bullshit, and a whole back of drone shots. No drone shots at me, bro.
Lo underscore Curbs says, do you have a Burning Flames team, Captain? And if not, why?
Because I bought a Burning Flames Patriots peak, and that is like 8 times better, in my opinion. Banana too heavy. That guy's dead. Come on, where's that medic? I want his ass. Thank you. boys. They're all dead. Why aren't we pushing? Medic, no, don't do that. I'm a spy. Don't get me found. Medic. All right. Come on. Yep. Poor Ivar or something, something. Oh, he left. He left after he got found out. That poor soul. Holy shit, why do I feel so fast right now? I'm gonna go play some Team Fortress 2. Good. Chief, where the fuck are you at? Oh, what do you guys? There's 14 of you in here. There's somebody better start talking. Well, I'm gonna break my foot off in somebody's ass. Fuck you, fella. The year is very fun, I would agree. But I will continue. Oh, I see money all around me. I feel like I'm a man. I'll leave for work if it's all mine. I'll do that. I'll be back. I probably won't, so have a great day at work. You know, I hope you stay safe. But this fucking guy. Good luck. Hope you get some silly stabs. Thank you, Yoshi. Have a great day. There's glitched areas. Just. Oh,
Yep. My stream won't work. My chat is just making it so hard. But it's okay. You know what? If this is what you guys want to mentally torture me every day, fuck it. Well, let me tell you, I'm gonna backstab this medic right here. A sexually active gorilla. You know, folks, it just really doesn't get much better than that. Panda TF2, I'm in this server. Well, thank you for checking out the stream. Panda. I'm the pyro on red. Well, thank you, Panda, for the follow. I appreciate that. All that support really does go a long way. We just have a engineer absolutely getting down in our spawn, doing nothing, but he's passing the vibes, and the vibes are good. Guys, I got their sentry. I mean, there's... Yo, yeah, I got it. How often do you use the cringe AI? What is the cringe AI? I don't have a cringe AI. Oh, the cringe AI. I get it. I haven't used it yet. Nobody's picked it on the swap, so... I literally only used cowboy picked up my pants. Nice job. Please tell me you didn't just... Hey, keep looking for me. Fucking goobers. If they automatically know that I'm here... I got the heavy, push the cart! Go, there's just a level 1 sentry! I also think it's our severe lack of a medic that also might be continuously tracking.
I'm guarding red team's cart.
Good!
Got a level 3 sentry here.
Happy for you, bud.
For real. Life is good with TF2.
That's why I stream it every day.
Way better than original Fortnite.
Did you say original Fortnite?
Yes, this game is better than original
Fortnite. Pick it up? Alright, cowboy, that's it. You wanted
Fortnite
this duel.
Used to be good, but TF2 is better.
Gentlemen, I need a medic, and I need him to be stock Uber. We don't have a single medic, and that needs to change.
Doctor!
Somebody go medic. I'm gonna win this game by murdering the other heavy.
Stock Uber, please. No quick fix. Thanks, Snack. No medics, I know. Alright, come on. Doom guy, get off the quick fix! Alright, let's run it. Get on the cart. Keep it going. We're gonna win this game, goddammit. That's right, just stay on it. Stay on it, do not give in. Here it comes. GG's, fellas. Now that is a victory that deserves to be checked out on Twitch, I'm just saying.
How many followers?
16,000. Police! Yes! Oh my god, we won. Oh. Oh god. Need some water after that, man. I was sweating. I don't know, Curb. You know how you guys have reasons to not come to the stream? That's why. Hey, Sir Vanilla, thank you for the follow.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Yeah, made it. I win. Find a new lobby. It has been very fun. So, you guys have a great night. Oh, it's 6:47. Let's go hang out in the trade server for a little bit, fellas.
What happened to healing heavies?
That's overrated. Medic is the new,
Just continuously heal the scout, right? Man.
Yeah, just continuously heal a scout.
Yes, it's here.
Ain't no way.
What up?
Esperanza, Zarin is literally actual unusual carrier? Crazy.
Wait a minute, Espino, you got an unusual?
Oh wait, that's not you, my bad.
No, we put a coward. He's just a coward.
Now let me ask, of all the guys,
I helped.
Snowman, are you in the stream right now?
I just got back from school, my guy.
So? Your life should revolve around the stream schedule.
I try.
That's concerning.
It might be concerning, but aren't you in the stream right now, Brawly?
I am. I've been on the stream.
Exactly, and we love you for that.
Okay, I'll get on the stream. Wait, I can't get on the stream tomorrow.
Don't worry. You'll get your comeuppance.
I'll get on the stream on Wednesday. Okay. You see, could you get rid of that guy? Could you get rid of the pyromaniac? He's mean.
Dude, what do you mean? You spelled out the N-word, hard R.
Okay, yeah. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you don't? Hold on, let me go look at my Discord DM with the picture of you doing it.
I know about.
I've got V1, by the way. I'm not V2, by the way, in case you don't remember.
Yo, no, I know.
Okay,
he knows.
Good.
He knows too much.
Raid the new SOD update? Well, unfortunately, me and my old crew don't play together anymore, so I haven't been able to play it. I would like to find some skilled players to play with, because I am not the most skilled. So I kind of need a hard carry. So I'm not sure. Get absolutely shafted, Froben. I hope my nuts tasted good.
What
Thanks, Froben. I know they do. I wash them just for you.
And Brawling, my avocado, I literally sent you a sub as well. So
I know. What? Yeah, and we thanked you. If you're trying to get MVP, you're going to have to do a little bit. There's two MVPs.
Me not
there is, I think it's Sea Dog and Froben. Froben has given over $200 to me, and Sea Dog gave like 30 something.
Wait, are you including that $200 with
the game
the...
you bought me?
Okay.
God damn.
I was just there for that one game.
So there's a tournament to see who can ride your dick the biggest, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's kind of what streaming is all about.
Correct.
Finding the people who will be the biggest meat riders. However, I love Froben. Froben's like a homie. He's not just a viewer, he's a homie. He has the most chats in my stream of anyone through my entire year of streaming.
God damn.
You mean through January?
No. No, through my entire streaming career, he's the most chatty.
I probably believe.
Nah, I'm probably the least. I haven't opened the stream in forever.
You're just asking for that permaban, aren't you?
Yeah.
No, I'm sorry. I play on the server every day, though.
That doesn't mean anything to me.
Doesn't it make you money still?
This server doesn't make me any money. This is strictly for the people who watch. This is literally just because I made this server for my... For my viewers, I'm not gonna call you fans because you're more than that. You're my viewers and my friends. I built this so people could hang out, trade, and just relax. I don't make any money from this. I lose money. I spend money to keep this shit up. What do you think makes me money?
Dedication.
Streaming makes him the money. To keep running the server.
Yo, can I 1v1 Espinosa since he keeps like
guys,
targeting?
Did you know bird is the word?
And this is what you get.
Left. Oh man, left. Didn't watch the stream.
Shot him.
Cause if you don't watch the stream, you're officially not a fan.
In
fact, I am on the stream at this current moment. Except I just muted the tab. So I don't like hearing TF2 sounds. And
hey Curry, are you in the Discord? That doesn't answer my question.
Really won't be one avocado.
That does not answer anything.
Boom.
Yeah, you get medic for healing an invincible guy.
Wait, Snack, are you even following me?
It is true, Dungeoneer. However, Team Fortress is doing, we're trying to fly.
Wait, you're following me or you're in the server? Oh, shit. I haven't seen you be active in any of these.
Are you currently watching him?
No, I know he's watching me because. Yeah, we're not going to talk about that dungeon here. Thank you. I know. So wait, why are you not on my friends list, Curry? I can't remember.
That was craziest when I was at. That's like the only time I'm ever gonna give you dubs for that. That was amazing.
What? Oh, he stopped someone. Nice.
Well, Rebar, you should totally play with me. I need four people to play CCs with.
I got him to rage quit.
Yeah, we got a child to rage quit.
Well, you know, we
I just literally headshotted him with the ambassador. That's it.
That's all.
Remember, gentlemen, we do want people to stay playing on the server.
You have to, look, Avo. I want everyone to shush. Avo, you have to understand. Every single time I've played against Espinoza, we have 1v1. He will quit.
I know he rage quits a lot.
I know he rage quits a lot. However, you know what? I'm thinking I might play Fortnite for the last hour of this stream.
Avo, can I? Avo, can I 1v1 you, Spy?
Sure.
Like, knife 1v1, because I'm bored.
Sure, why not?
What was that one, huh?
I just disabled it.
Oh, he disabled it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he had it earlier.
Just knives. Like, no guns.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Yeah, I'm staying.
Good, I love you, gang.
You got this, Alvo.
Why is everybody calling me Alvo?
5 HP now!
GG. Oh, Rebar and Lead Smoothie.
Get away from me.
Rematch or.
Sure, I'm down.
GG. Yo, I've always wanted the Black Rose knife rest. It looks so good.
It does. You know there are tradable ones, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they go for like $500.
But
holy
no.
Shit.
Ain't no way.
Oh, Froben, you got a pro kill streak for the Iron Curtain? I don't remember you telling me that.
Where is the heavy's hands? Much better. Where are the fat man's hands? Very nice, yeah. They're just gone.
All right, move. Me and Curry. Come here, Curry. I want that. I want to run the ones. But of course. You are. Are we just going for Butterstab?
Okay.
Boom.
Five HP, goddamn.
London Gaming. Oh, Dungeoneer left. Now, if I switch to Fortnite, are you guys gonna continue to watch? Is the question.
Yeah.
I mean, I have Fortnite installed on my computer.
I'm not inviting
I
you.
I don't ever just get it easily.
I know. It was worth a try. It's worth a try.
Okay.
this if you...
Okay, I get it, man.
I'm
gonna
get the
Hey, thank you for the follow, Ace Taco.
Please. You can have the help back.
I'm gonna only try to backstab. Come here. Wow, that was just a backstab.
No, me and Snack are running the ones.
Let us butt heads.
Is there a faster swing speed on that? No? Okay, maybe I'm just coping with being bad.
Headbutt.
Now, who here isn't sub to me on YouTube?
One.
Okay. Okay. That was whack as fuck. Led, do you play a lot of Sea of Thieves?
It was a joke.
I need to find a galleon crew, so.
How much is Sea of Thieves?
Wait, do you play it a lot, Snack? Like, are you, like, sweaty at it? Oh, shit. Okay, that means we just need a third. I love Sea of Thieves.
Sea of Thieves?
Like, 60? Oh, shit. Really?
Yeah.
Led, we need to be friends. I mean, you've known me for a while, and I don't know why we're not friends, but we are now. I don't care about the speed boost. I don't care.
It was a joke.
Perlman is of blood and blood only.
Yeah, Rebar, add me. Alright, Snack and Rebar, we can definitely run some Sea of Thieves later. I have a guild and everything. I've been dying to have people to play with. That one backstab was a fluke. I stink it's but okay. Come on, you. I know it's you. Yeah.
Yep, that's brawling.
But we can find a way, prob. Oh, I don't. Is it cross-platform? Oh, okay, well then Froben, it should work then too. Yeah, because it runs through the Xbox app. Oh, shit. Who wants to go log on to Sea of Thieves right now?
I have expensive.
And Rebar, add me back, you son of a bitch.
I guess Rebar then. No attempt to mess around in Thor's Spellmaker. I have no idea how he uses it. So I'm just gonna try to. Like,
Froben, do you
want to
join us? We could run a galley, do some voyages and shit.
Oh goddamn!
Froben, yeah, GGs. You want to play SOT with us?
Yes.
Goddamn!
Like right now?
Dominating!
How would I join though? I just add you on Xbox. I mean, if y'all are down, Rebar, Snack, are y'all down?
I'll try.
Rebar's down. Froben's down. Is Snack even here? Well, can you re-download it?
Goddamn.
Okay, it's restalling now. Bet. I've been dying to find people to play with who are, like, sweaty. Did y'all ever PvP? Like, are y'all PvPers? Or PvEers? Okay, perfect. Okay, so not too much PvP, but I'm fine. Okay. So that means Froben will be our bilge. Then I'm assuming Freebar, did you ever do Helmsman? Like, did you ever helm during PvP? I don't know how to helm very good. I'm the passenger princess on God. Alright, Rebar will be our helmsman. I'll be our flex. Alright, Rebar is our helmsman. Mac, you'll be our cannoneer. Froben, you'll be bilge, and I'll be our flex. That'll be fun. Holy shit, the overheal on the kunai lasts forever.
Goddamn, you're such a good fucking backstab, goddamn.
Oh my god, I'm holding a fucking kunai. I feel ashamed. I feel such shame in my body right now.
Okay.
Don't run from me. The hardest part was finding all of them that had a villainous violet on them.
Thank you. Many thanks.
That's so cool, bro. The fact that you got it.
Yes.
I'm the scout.
Oh. You have the dead ringer. I saw it.
Nuh-uh. Good, I'm the scout. Let me pass. Okay, I'm sorry.
Better hope I don't touch the balls.
You have right
no, it's not impossible to get. You have to buy a Steam key to the game Poker Night at the inventory.
How expensive is that?
About $100. But if you're me, it's free. Yeah, I'm
gonna try the kunai.
The kunai is interesting. It's got an interesting play style.
Dominating.
Okay, I got crit.
A sign from the heavens to not use the kunai.
I mean, the kunai isn't that bad. It's like, you just have to know how to use it correctly.
Which means just not die.
You just need to get a bunch of, like, you need to get a
What's
bunch
up,
of factors
Ponchi?
In order for you to use it. Okay. The HP fall off is way too big.
But oh, he healed. Oh, GG's.
What is he shooting at?
I don't know. I think he's officially lost his mind.
He's holding the minigun on his hand with the sandwich.
Stop running and fight me like a man.
Wow, I got crit fisted again.
Boys, we have a traitor. Spy in our midst, men.
Let's settle this in the ring.
No way.
Yes. Curry!
Just lay your weapons down and walk away.
Let us butt heads.
Your mother.
Admirable shot. Oh, it's Gooby. Gooby's joining. We love Gooby here, chat. We love Gooby. Hey, Rebar, are you in the Discord? Well, he's not in here anymore. Wasn't even shooting you. I was.
Oh, not that game.
Oh, no, it's personal. Hey, Rebar, are you in the Discord? Okay.
Okay, Crip is dead again.
Damn! Nice job.
What's with
hey,
the Crip is today, bruh?
How you doing? We missed you. I hope you guys are ready because the key giveaway is almost over. For the people who are going to play Sea of Thieves with me later, join the Pirates Tavern chat. In the Discord, please. That means you too, Snack. Oh, you're already in there. All right, now it's just you, Froben. Get in the chat.
Oh my God, this is the fifth time.
Oh, did I get any hits on
you? They needed to buff the ambassador again.
I'm muting myself in this.
It's heavy, it was a joke, I promise. It was a joke, please. Please!
I need all I can.
Please. Ask for mercy.
Add reverts? What is reverts? Ooh, that was a good one.
It is I, the heavy.
Oh, dude, I wish.
It's me, the heavy.
That's not yours. Don't touch the panel, you'll die.
I tried so hard. Please. I'm gonna cry if I die again. The amount of crit fists are pissing me off.
We're my good team. Hey, Snack, what's your percentage on stop?
I tried.
Alright, Nimix, have a great night. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Please. please, man. I can't physically win this.
I'm playing TFT and the stream. Okay, that's fair. Maybe, do you guys want, all right. What time is it for everybody? Because I would like to stream Sea of Thieves tomorrow if possible. Okay, it's 7 for me here.
Finally.
Are you guys down to start at like 4 p.m.? So 4 p.m. for me, it'll be 3 p.m. for Froben and Snack.
It is I, your friendly neighborhood spy. I'm not asking for it.
Oof. Okay. Then.
Headshot.
Still got the kill though.
Incoming. Incoming.
Thank you.
That is one hell of an interesting name. Yikes. What is the server called, Andrew? It is, actually, it's in one of the abouts. The King's Unusual Trade Plaza. The Spino's back.
Finally!
Thank you. It's your first time chatting. We welcome you.
Run. Bad thing to backstab, bro. I tried. God damn, I have 129 more, bro. Knows the background.
Ugh. Bro, what is that name, bro? Is this the trade one? Yes. Kingly's Unusual Trade Plaza. Ooh, you know what? That gives me a perfect idea that you just gave me.
Double kill!
Hey, Andrew, if you're looking for, if you just want to do it through your command console, if you type exclamation point trade, you'll be able, it'll send an automatic command in, like here. Actually, I'll do it for you. Okay, you're officially getting gagged, Lake Herb. Permanently.
I tried being benching. Whatever your name is, I don't know how to say it. Big Lick Herb, watch out. God damn it.
Well, now you're stuck there. Here's the punishment box.
Come here, Spinoza. If you don't want to fight like a man, then just leave. See ya, this is...
What?
Pussy.
It says I'm in insecure mode. Well, I don't know how to solve that. Welcome, C-Tap enjoyer, to my humble little trade
server.
That's
an obvious spy.
Bowie. Bowie.
Hold on, Spinoza, give me a second. I need to make this clip.
Bro, what is that name? Nope.
Finally.
Oh no, your backstab doesn't work. Is it a fail? Oh no! I accidentally kicked Rebar. Sorry, Rebar. Sorry, Rebar.
Yo, Espinoza, hop off my dick.
My bad, Rebar. You can join back. That was an accidental kick. You can rejoin. You can rejoin. It was accidental. I'm sorry. Is that so? Player. Ban. Lake Herb. 10 minutes.
Headshot.
Headshot. just messing with him. It's not a long ban, it's just 10 minutes.
It's only 10 minutes, you'll be fine, Kerb. You know I'm just goofing with you.
Wait, C-Tap, do I know you? I do know you. And just based off of your old names, I don't think I can have you here, Genshin. Respectfully. I'm just gonna have to ask you politely to mosey on, fella. You want to take it with yourself? Alright, fair enough, Broski. Yeah, zero gravitation is pretty fun. Just trying to, I don't know where I know you from. Alright, see you later, Tickle. What an interesting name that fella had. Ah, but you're good, you're good, you're good. No issues here. Hey, Rebar, what does your sign have on it? Unironically, I can't have pornographic signs in the server because there's kids here, bro. I'm gonna need you to change that. Respectfully, of course. What's on that sign, sniper? Half.
Did you forget to raise that badly, bro? It's not Sigma male, Tyron.
Does it end? The stream ends
in
like
30
minutes.
Hey guys, it's me, Espinoza. Sniper, I'll give you a reason why. Freedom! Is that a real spy? Spy, shake your head yes if you're a real spy. You're not a real spy? You want a free backstab? Medic! Shake your head no if you want a free backstab. Medic!
for my flying after watching this film, but I might be too late. Yeah. Things getting close to ending, feller.
Hi, Kobe. How was your day? You're a good guy. No! Stop trying.
Oh my water.
Oh my god, I saw it coming, but I didn't think of it.
You know what would be really funny? Everybody dies!
Yay!
Hooray! Mass murder!
We support that again. Ah, the TF2, okay, bro, really?
Boys, we have 17 viewers right now. That's crazy.
C-Tap, how many hours do you have on Spice? Anyone know? If you're like able to get that well of a snipe on the head, I want to know how much it...
Wait a minute, C-Tap, are you the guy who had that Knife Storm Frenchman's hat? And I don't know you, but either way. Welcome to the server regardless. Glad to have you here, gamer.
God damn.
Boy.
If you want, can join. No, no, dude, you're good. You're fine. Do whatever you want to do, fella. As long as you aren't spamming slurs, you're safe in this server.
Bro, what? Not cool, man.
Not cool, gamer.
Yo, Snack Curry, I'm just trying to chill now because I've given up on my past. I don't know what I'm saying.
Headshot.
That's fair. I that's why when I saw your name was I like playing with streamers. I was like, you know. I have a lot of people out, you know, I got a big target on my back for the cheating community, And they usually have private profiles with, like, crazy ass names. You know, so. But I'm finally starting to get some momentum. For like the past week and a half, I've been at least 15 viewers, and it feels so good. I've finally broken free of the 2-3 player things. And it feels great. Hey, C-Tap, and Ponchi, or Penche, or whatever. Are you guys in my Discord server? Oh, bro, you totally should be. We're doing.
Spinoza, stop. This isn't like you.
We're doing a Man Koki giveaway right now in the server. Ooh, damn. You know what? That's totally fair, bro. I respect it. Chat. Who's in the chat? What? Oh my god, I think the NVIDIA drivers is gonna reset my entire PC. That was really irritating.
Oh, I'm really here, Lord. Walk the
is a long shot. Does anyone in here know what the plugin for those trade servers that like alerts the whole server when somebody unboxes an unusual, like it gives everybody Uber charge or whatever? Does anyone know what that is called or where I could find it? Because I have looked for it, but we cannot. That would be great, Gooby. Gooby, you're in the Discord, right? Yeah, if you could just message me directly when you find it, I would really appreciate that. Well, gentlemen. I think that's probably where I'm going to cut it tonight. You know, I've had a tremendous amount of fun getting to interact with you guys. I'm sorry that the stream like, cut out there for a little bit later in the evening. But, you know, really from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys know who I am. I am your host with the most, the Kingly Avocado. I hope you have a great night and God bless.